Hello from Afghanistan. It's Huria Tahri. We are a student from Muhammad Asif Mail High School, and we are very excited to work with you. There are different reasons that avoid girls from riding bike, like
gender inequality. Boys can do anything they want that girls can't. Religious limitation. People think that if a girl ride a bicycle, the part of her body will be seen by the men, and it's very shameful for them.
Harassment. When a girl rides a bicycle, everybody have a negative reaction for her and ask questions like, is she a girl or a boy?
And here we face two kinds of insecurity. The first one, national insecurity, and
vulnerability.
Have our people accept that when a girl rides a bicycle, they will lose their virginity?
And also, it's a cultural belief that girls cannot ride bicycle, and it's a shame for them.